Okay, you want to start by getting you some fresh flounder. Have the butcher butterfly it open for you and remove the bones. Stuff it with your seafood dressing. And the recipe is in the description. Peace.